Dad told me about the support group.
Oh, yeah, it was amazing. Full of happy families with kids living fulfilling lives. Just a shame Jane missed it.
Oh. Well, once you tell him how well it went, he'll be keen to go to the next one.
I think he's just worried he's going to mess up. But he can't keep burying his head. We've got to face this together. Got another physio soon. I don't think he's interested.
Well, at least you know Jay loves her. I'm sure he won't want to miss out.